doesn't look like it's gonna get calm enough for me to feel comfortable putting my drone up yet.